Do you remember when this is all you had to do to make people happy?
Won't you welcome to the stage the mayor of Harmontown, Dan Harmon!
Who's Dan Harmon?
I know him as the creator of Community.
Comedian.
Producer.
Podcaster.
Kind of a genius.
Takes a lot out of a guy. Being a vessel for God.
He's got a bit of an ego.
Human hand grenade.
A troublemaker.
An alcoholic.
I would love another drink.
He's got a lot on his mind.
Dan is mostly known for the Chevy Chase message.
Now he has been fired from the show he created.
You could see that he was really worn down.
I think he's harder on himself than anybody else.
He needed an avenue through which to vent.
So we're gonna go on tour.
I'm a little nervous.
The guy brought moonshine with him.
Do I drink the whole jar? Is
that... No, no, no. You know what it tastes like?
It tastes like a fight with my girlfriend.
Big trouble right now. I have a Fox pilot I'm supposed to be writing, and if they saw what I was doing right now, they'd be very upset with me.
Do you understand what it's like to be a genius?
Dan speaks his mind, and it has gotten him into trouble.
I'm his biggest fan, and I fired him.
Yes, I suck.
He reaches out to people that aren't used to being reached out to.
He has given hope to all of us who don't fit into normal society.
We know what a Harmonian is now. No matter what city you go to, a Harmonian is a nerd full of love.
Let's play Dungeons and Dragons,
Let's
right?
Let's do this.
I truly believe about myself and about every single person in that audience that they want other people to be happy. That's ego-driven, but that's as good as ego-driven gets is when you go,
I want to be the guy who makes people happy.
Hey movie fans, Valerie here with an X-Men apocalypse update. James McAvoy has revealed that he may be adopting a new look for his character Charles Xavier on this third outing. In the first two films, McAvoy has played a younger incarnation of Xavier, complete with shaggy, shoulder-length hair. He'll be older in this third movie and might lose his hair. Finally, says the actor. What do you think? Will he look better bald? Let us know in the comments below. That's all for today. Subscribe to keep up to date on all latest movie releases. Bye-bye.